with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. So the first half about to begin. He's being challenged now. Cross coming in. The defender's done well to deal with that cross. Goal! Fantastic header! He really climbed, got great power to it, and it raced into the back of the net.
Great movement in the box from him to start off with, to get the room, and then once the chance came, the header, what a thumping effort it was.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. It's looking good, this move. Mikel. The chance, or the keeper has to score.
He's scored with a brilliant header.
Oh, what a great goal.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Now it's 2-0. Defender has dealt with the cross well. Victor Moses. Shots on here. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. That'll be a throw. Oh, it could be off. Got to be. And he's done it. Scoreline is 2-1. He shoots, and it's behind for the goal kick.
Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. return pass.
Victor Moses.
And the time to be added on is just 1 minute. And the cross comes in now. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front foot and on the right side of the scoreline.
Yeah.
So we're all set for the second half. That's a real tussle for the ball there. In with a chance. That equaliser was really on the cards.
It was, and I think all his teammates half-turning around expecting him to have scored, but he let them down.
Mikel. Super skills. Wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. Back off the bar. And the shot's on. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Quick return pass. It's looking good, this move. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. But what about that effort from Moses? Well, he's got support here. Here's the cross. And the defenders thank the goalkeeper for that positive piece of play, catching the cross. That's really well done. Good defending. And it will be their throw. Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Back again. Here comes the cross. Mikel. Victor Moses. And they got the block in. It's been a great contest, this one, and it should have a great conclusion as well. It's so close. Keeping the ball, he might be through, got to be, and he's put it in for the goal.
He just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And the scoreline is 3-1. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. The opponents come in strongly. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Well, Alan, that game has just it's raced by, really, because we've watched so much attacking quality here. Can't take your eyes off it.
No, there are several.